Hi, my name is Tanya Batts, and I'm a personal trainer. I want to talk to you today about how to lose weight without drugs or surgery. Here are the materials that you will need to lose weight without drugs or surgery. Just a simple step. It can even be in your house, and you need some space. You need space around, just kind of clear the furniture out, and all you need is you, and all you need is motivation. Get motivated to lose that weight. You don't need those pills. You don't need surgery. What the best way to lose weight is naturally is by just doing the cardio. That's what you got to do. Also, cutting down on calories, cutting down on carbs. You don't want to completely cut out carbs. You've got to have the carbs to give you energy so you're able to do the cardio. I'm just going to show you a few things you can just do even around the house. That's really going to help you get that heart rate up, and that's what it's going to take to help you lose weight. First thing you need is a step, or maybe you don't even need a step, something around the house. I'm gonna do it on the step first. So I'm just gonna take my right leg on the step and just pull the knee up towards the chest. I can do it facing you. So this is good, but if you want the heart rate to go a little higher, you can bring the arms in, pull the arms down. Then we're gonna do the other side, same thing. And you don't even need a step. You could just stand on the floor and do this. So I'm just doing this, and I can totally feel the heart rate starting to come up. Another one, simple, just your jumping jacks. Simple, simple stuff. Even jogging in place. Just go for a brisk walk for 30 minutes. Just anything you want to do to get the heart rate up. Another great thing to do, just a little bit of shadow boxing. Pull, box, pull, hit. So you don't even need equipment to get that heart rate going. I've already got my heart rate up a little bit. You need to do something 30 minutes today. And that's how you lose weight without drugs or surgery.